there might be hope to save the world.